A new Volkswagen Sport Coupe may be built in Chattanooga. The concept car debuted last week in Switzerland. Automotive News says it's close to the production version that could be built here in the U.S.